And then while we're on that subject, then before I get to someone else, and Gary, Mr. Barmby, I know you encouraged me that, it's a, and I can pass it around.
I have extra copies.
Oh, he is extra, okay.
We, one other thing we're working on, we're trying to brand the whole concept of promoting the swinging bridges. So we have designed a logo to declare Clay County as the land of swinging bridges. And the logo can be used on all kinds of things like flyers, tourism brochures, things like that. But we would also like to put signs around the county pointing people to the swinging bridges, and then assign it each swinging bridge. And so that's something that we wanted to, before we actually create a plan for the signs, we wanted to make sure it was something that the court was interested in doing. I know that the court does make their own signs, so I think it would be an inexpensive project if the court could help us create signs and install signs around the county. And of course, we need the permission to put the signs around the county at each of the swinging bridges and directing people to the bridges. So we wanted to see if this was something the county is interested in and helping us with and willing to do.
Well, I was going to say this with it. I think they would be more than willing to help and let you be able to put signs up around the county for the swinging bridges. Making the signs over to the county garage, we'd probably have to find somebody to help us, give us some ideas what we got. We do have a machine that we could work on signs. We do fix our own road signs now. But we would probably have to get somebody in there to maybe show us what we do, what we'd want to make signs or what we want to put on them and all that.
Oh, yeah, and I could design them.
Okay.
And each one could be made so that it states what the bridge name is, and some can have arrows pointing people to the bridges. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But I can do the design work. Mm-hmm.
I really like the logo. So
that's
beautiful. So
are you using all four of these logos?
No, the different shapes are for different purposes. You know, like brochures, t-shirts. We can raise money. One of the things we're thinking of doing is raising money to help the court with fixing the bridges, if that's something that the court is still going to do. So we can sell t-shirts and other logo items. So that's why there's different shapes here, different products and signs.
I didn't know if you want to pick one out of four.
No, each one would just depend on what the purpose is. But if you have any input on the logo, you can edit it.
Are you copywriting it?
We can.
I just wondered if if you'd have to get permission, would you have to get permission to use it?
That's his own design.
Oh, that's his own, yeah.
So someone, if he copyrighted, they would have to get permission from him in order to use it on anything. So he could get it copyrighted to make it a legal, I guess.
Just so we have some
control. That would be like trademarking it. Once you create something like that, it's automatically copyrighted.
I think probably need to wait and see that we do get it enacted as a state ordinance.
I think that's before the General Assembly now, isn't it?
I believe so.
Any idea when we'll hear from that?
Well, I think they only got two more days of the General Assembly left. And I do know Mr. Stivers was working on that. Right. So
we should get an answer then shortly.
You should be able to have one very soon.
Yeah.
And I'm not sure when their last 2 days is. For some reason, I wanted to think it was they had to be done by the 15th, so that would be shortly,
Yeah. Which was another purpose for the logo. If we are declared by the state officially as the land of swinging bridges, they will provide some signage too.
They would, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We need a motion and an approval of being able to put up, the signs at these places and I guess that's what we're asking here.
I'll make the motion.
Okay. Harrison? Okay.
Harrison Beeton?
Yes.
Ross Hoskins?
Yes.
Sonny Gay?
Yes.
Hugh Gregory?
Yes.
Johnny Johnson?
Yeah.
Joe Asher?
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you. In other words, what we're declaring is these swinging bridges will become county historical sites.
Okay, then, let's see, I'm trying to see my little list I've got marked down. I guess I'm down to Mr. Sizemore or...